Nancy Neiber and her team have just one goal this season. It's the same goal they have every season.
We'll play like a champion, and hopefully one day South Dakota State will win a NCC championship. That's something that has never been done here.
They have yet to play a North Central Conference game, but the Lady Jacks have jumped all over their 9 pre-conference foes. The women of state are unbeaten going into this Saturday showdown at Augustana. The Jacks feature a fine mixture of speed and shooting on the outside, with Ann Just at the point and Aaron Wrighton at the two-guard spot. Inside, Dawn Hull, the junior from Sisseton, leads the team in scoring at a touch over 18 points a game. They play hard, they play with heart, they play like a very functional family.
This is a very nice team, very good team. They're very close, and they have goals and aspirations and dreams. And I think when you have dreams, you work awfully hard, and not only on game day, but in practice. And I think you can tell by the way they play, they really compliment one another, and they thank one another for a good pass, and they're happy for each other when something goes well.
As just about everything has thus far, but the Jacks know that the competition gets bigger and better starting Saturday. In Brookings, Tom Nieman, KELOLAND Sports.